boy Lil Drill. I ain't thinking the next part yet, but you know what it is, man. Shit. Somebody sent me $80,000. Keep doing you. I don't know what that means. Lil Drill. Who? ToBy. Conscious nigga. Where I'm from, we don't fuck with that conscious shit, boy. Too many lyrics. Nah, man. I don't. He got too many words in his shit. Like, how am I supposed to listen to that? Beats, whatever. But this nigga talking. I'm not here to listen to words, nigga. Lil Drill. I don't understand the question.
What's your future like, Lil Drill?
Oh, I don't be thinking about that shit, man. I get in the booth to make it sound good, man. Yo, play that one thing we working on. From yesterday. Play that one track. I got real sad sometimes. Yeah, man. This Lil Drill, baby. Yeah, and I got 2 EPs coming soon, baby. Dropping in the summer. We got shows in Oklahoma, in Maine, Austin, Arkansas. That's where the real Lil Drill fans at. A vroom vroom. It's like a vroom vroom, baby. A vroom vroom. Lil Drill, baby. Coral Gable, Florida. Get the oral. I really knew. I gotta finish that one. Man, it's a lifestyle, man. Lil Drill do it for the kid, man. I be cooking. I be cooking, you know what it is. I'm giving back to my community, Coral Gables, Florida. You know what it is. Nah, keep that shit going. Yeah. Like, I wake up and I just wonder, like, what's it all for, you know? Like, it's not even like, it's like a drill. I just think I could be doing more, you know? Like, I just think. Play that one beat, man.